I found this story very relatable and very captivating. And I actually found Ifemelu's journey quite interesting.
I read it at a time when a lot of Zimbabweans were migrating.
She goes overseas with a love goal in mind, and it doesn't work out the way that she thinks it will.